light up when
Well, because I'm using this pterodactyl for a pair of pliers. Hi. Can I have the other pliers?
Oh, I took them.
They're stolen.
There we go. Just jam it in the bucket. Is that working?
Who's winning?
Okay.
Is that us?
Yeah, we're pushing it. We need it in here.
Nah, I can't get it in here.
No?
It's in gear.
No, it's not.
Dude, this thing isn't turning. I want to switch places.
Yeah.
Push your hand out.
Okay,
so, how far up is it?
It's right above the radio.
Oh, yeah,
she
got a pair of,
there you go.
Yeah, you go. I don't know, you got two wires on both the back here, too.
Yeah, there's a bunch, I think it's a few.
But it should still turn over. I mean, that just would give the coil
three
spark.
Yeah.
But we got a main, we just have to cross the...
It, you can tell, like, you
want me to lift
single
it?
Stage
yeah.
It looks cool.
Thank you. Want me to lift it?
But I guess whoever did the prep work can do a good job. Uh-huh. So there's, like, less line underneath it.
Oh, here we go.
Your prep work is where it's at.
I like it
the fuck.
Is it
right
here?
You know it's in gear, right?
No, that should be out. That's why you're going on.
The dead rule.
He took it out of here.
Or, you know,
Jimmy.
Jimmy, get in the seat.
Go that way.
This thing rolls pretty damn good.
It looks so fucking rad.